to Jerusalem. The time had come to sacrifice again. And my two small sons, they walked beside me down the road. The reason that they came was to watch the lamb. They said, Daddy, Daddy, well, what will we see there? There's so much that we don't understand. And so I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. So many in Jerusalem today. We must be sure this little land doesn't run away. And I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. Then I said, dear children, what? When we reached the city, I knew something must be wrong. There were no joyful worshippers there, no joyful worship songs. And I stood there with my children in the midst of angry men. Then I heard a crowd cry out, let's crucify him. Get away, forced to play in this drama, a part I did not want to play. Why upon this day were men condemned to die? Why were we standing right here, where soon they would pass by? I looked and I said, even now they come. The first one cried for mercy, the people gave him none. The second one was violent, and he was arrogant and loud. I still can hear his angry voice screaming at the crowd. Then someone said, there's Jesus. And I scarce believe my eyes. A man so badly beaten, he barely looked alive. Blood poured from his body, from the thorns on his brow, running down the cross and falling. As he struggled, and I watched him when he fell. The cross came down upon his back. The crowd began to yell. In that moment, I felt such agony. In that moment, I felt such loss. Until a Roman soldier grabbed my arm and screamed, yo! Carry his cross. At first, I tried to resist him, but his hand reached for his sword. And so I knelt and I took the cross. Put it on my shoulder, and we started down the street. blood that he'd been shedding was running down my cheek. They led us to Golgotha, and he drove nails deep in his feet and hands. And on the cross I heard him pray, Father, forgive them. I've seen such love in any other eye. Into thy hands I commit my spirit, he prayed, and then he died. I stood for what seemed like years, lost all sense of time. Then I felt these little hands holding on to mine. My children stood there weeping, and I heard the oldest say, Father, please forgive us. The lamb ran away. Dear children, watch the